We don't look good. We like to go fast.
Bill Wegman Jr., second generation driver in the pistol, Paul Parisi, getting ready to rumble.
This is really what it's all about, this intimate, emotional interplay between human beings.
I've always been in love with muscle cars since I was a kid.
It's in the blood. I followed my father's footsteps.
If you was to watch NASCAR in the 1970s, that's the cars we're racing today.
He's a regular guy, but he comes to the racetrack, and he's a hero.
Going into the hospital, getting put into an ice tank. I remember the scrub downs. I remember every shower. That was the worst part.
With all those tracks, 99% of them are now defunct. They're gone.
This piece of property is worth millions of dollars.
Business coming in this way, it's gonna squeeze them out.
Is God waving the caution flag in your life? Is he saying, I'm trying to get your attention?
Just a question of time before Jim and Barbara pass on and their kids allow us to develop the property.
When Riverhead goes, that will be the end of racing on Long Island.
I just can't imagine the adrenaline that gets going when you strap yourself into a race car.
Don't ever touch me again, I'll knock you down.
You never know what's going to happen.